There was a new vulnerability disclosed this week from Rack911 Labs. This vulnerability allows a malicious actor to manipulate antivirus software to perform certain file operations, which would allow the operating system to become compromised or rendered unusable. According to Rack911, nearly all antivirus software could be exploited. This specific attack triggers a race condition using directory junctions in Windows or symlinks in Linux or macOS environments. Their proof of concept simply just uses a loop to run the exploit continuously until the race conditions are met to disable the antivirus product. While their proof of concept is used to disable antivirus, a malicious actor could conceivably use this exploit to trigger AV to attack other software on the machine. Once an actor has disabled security tools, they're able to perform secondary actions against their target. Tripwire Enterprise is well suited to detect the abuse of this type of attack for various reasons. The MITRE ATT&CK framework helps identify techniques used in this proof of concept, such as disabling security tools and replacing application DLLs. Tripwire Enterprise would detect these and send up any files used in the exploit up to the Tripwire File Analyzer service for further analysis. And no attack is going to just stop at just disabling antivirus. That's just the first step. Again, MITRE ATT&CK outlines many of these tactics and techniques that attackers are going to be using when abusing vulnerabilities such as these. The Tripwire Enterprise attack content detects change on the endpoints and correlates that directly back to the attack techniques. That's what I love about Tripwire Enterprise is that it can be deployed in the pure sense of what a tripwire is supposed to do. As a defender, you don't have to be right every single time. You just need to be right once. Once a tripwire is triggered, you can begin to focus in on what the threat actors are attempting to accomplish within your environment.